Stan always said that the Marvel Universe is the world outside your window. And that the people could find characters they could see themselves in.
Bringing a piece of art to life is difficult to not put yourself into the work.
We were artistic rebels.
I can't even imagine the impact that had.
Better take off your shoes because I'm gonna knock your socks off.
We'd love that, yeah.
People really believe women weren't reading comics that inspired us to do more.
Cosplay is the visible expression of one's fandom.
Nobody else had ever done this before.
Fearless storytellers.
I killed Spider-Man.
What? That's insane.
The Marvel Spotlight Program is a collection of stage plays written for high school.
I never thought I could make a living drawing.
Yo creo que siempre quise ser dibujante de cómics, pero siempre pensé que iba a ser imposible.
The Japanese Spider-Man is totally different from the original Spider-Man.
We're living in the golden age of toys.
Superheroes connect us.
It's one big epic story. Ba-ba-ba.
Guys, there you have it, the brand new series from Marvel coming out on Disney Plus, The Making of the 616. All episodes are going to go live at the same time on November 20th, so just about 2 months away, and that's super exciting in lieu of not having any theatrical releases or Disney Plus shows announced just yet. Again, no official date for WandaVision, although we're speculating just a week later, November 27th, Thanksgiving weekend. This is the trailer for that upcoming series, and again, you'll be able to binge it, all episodes going live on Disney Plus at the end of November. I hope you guys enjoyed the trailer. Let me know all your thoughts and comments down below. Quickly, let's get into the giveaway stuff here at the channel before I let you go. If you want to be entered to win either of the PlayStation 4 Pros, the next of which is right around the corner, all you have to do to be entered to win, hit the subscribe button, then hit the notification bell, leave a like and a comment on this video, and that'll automatically enter you to win the other prizes here at the channel, like this insane 1/4 scale Beta Ray Bill or our third and final Infinity Saga box set. We'll be giving away this December, regardless of subscriber count. Again, if you want to be entered to win, all you have to do, hit the subscribe button, then the notification bell with notifications turned on, leave a like and a comment on this video, and because it's truly random, the more videos you like and comment on, the better chance you have of winning. My name is Michael Roman, this is Everything Always, guys. Thanks for checking out the channel, and stick around, we'll be posting again real soon.